tonight in the parking garage. Looks high profile. Wonder what's all the secrecy.
Well, a job's a job. This might be the break we're looking for.
Hopefully. Check to see if we have any other bookings tonight.
Quinn and Miller?
Yes, we are.
We need your help. Our son's in Mr. Wilma's grade 12 calculus class, and instead of studying for the test, he's up late watching TV.
We'd like you to implant the answers for the test in his head. Your fee will be $10,000.
All right, consider it done.
Gallery. How does he expect us to pull this off? Derivation is unheard of.
It's not impossible. It has been done before. We can succeed.
But how can he expect us to teach a student calculus in his sleep?
We've done more dangerous missions in the past, by far. I'll assemble the team. Our team for the upcoming mission. My name's Quinn, and this is my partner, Miller. Stuart's our expert tactician, and Kevin's our driver. Our task is to infiltrate the mind of a high school student who's taking a calculus exam soon.
Our job is to unlock the student's understanding of vector calculus, as this exam is the key to entering any prestigious university in the world. We will be infiltrating three levels of the dream world to unlock the knowledge in the deepest recesses of his mind.
As we go through the three levels, we'll keep a simple derivative in order to know where we are. Remember that if you die in any of the dream worlds, you will fall into limbo where the derivative is zero and you'll never be able to get out.
In order to escape the dream world, we will have to sync up. When we reach a certain point in which the derivatives in all three worlds reach zero, we will ride a kick back up to reality. We have a limited time. Let's get rolling. We have exactly 8 hours before he wakes up. That gives us 32 hours on the first level, 96 on the second level, and exactly 192 on the third level. Now remember, we've never differentiated this far before, so expect the unexpected.
Now remember, he's unconscious, so if you die on any of the dream levels, your mind will go straight to a derivative of zero, and you won't be able to get out, as your mind will remain constant forever.
Alright, let's get the kid.
Alright, we're in. We need to find a base to set up our operations. And we need to find the kid.
Okay, there's a garage over there. And look, there's the kid.
There he is. Extractors trying to pull information from your mind and use it against you. We're your mental security. You need to come with us so that we can hide in the second derivative.
Okay, we need to get out of here fast. Let's take one of the cars outside.
Can we take the Polish?
No.
One's outside. All right, everybody, let's go. Don't be afraid to derive a little bigger.
Go! Look out! They're gonna fall! 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 They're gonna fall!
still gonna see. Oh my god, look out!
Alright everyone, they're close behind us. We need to get to the second derivative. Kevin, you stay here and drive us. The kick will bring us back when you brake. Alright everyone. In the hotel. We should be safe here. We'll look for the treasure.
Guys, we're completely surrounded.
Oh, it's the guys from the last level. Alright, we need to go into a third derivative for extra safety.
Okay. It's meet at room 528.
Okay. I'll take Dimitri.
I'll take Arthur.
Alright, you go that way, we'll go this way.
Okay.
Here. Alright, let's go.
Take a look.
Same here. We need to get inside safe. You guard the door. We'll go inside when you get into the third derivative.
Me too.
Thank you. Come.
Alright, we need to go quick. We need to get into the third derivative.
Why do we need to go into a third derivative?
No one's ever gone there before. They can't follow us.
I like this side of the bed.
Alright, we're in the third derivative. We're gonna be close here. All we need to do is find it now.
I designed it so it wouldn't be too far.
Well, a vector needs a direction. Which way do we go?
Ask him. He's the one who's been here.
You know, do you remember anything here?
Yeah, I used to camp here, actually.
Where?
Our old campsite. It's just over there, actually.
The one swarming
one with, the, with one with
soldiers?
The soldiers?
Oh, that's a big one.
Look deadly, Jordan.
I guess so.
Okay, let's go.
All right.
Get.
Alright, you cover us. We'll sneak around that way.
Guys, I got one. Second one's down. Go.
All right, we're all clear. We're all clear. Let's go.
There it is. All right, let's go. We need a code to open it. What are the first six numbers that pop into your mind?
5, 2, 8, 4, 7, 1.
Okay, put it in right here.
Beep.
Safe.
Let's see.
Finally, I have discovered the essentials of calculus.
Now I can recover this information to my Russian comrades to recover the lost nuclear technology that we have not seen in years.
Why did you shoot him?
I knew he was a Russian spy the whole time.
Well, why didn't you shoot him before then?
We need to learn integrals to get back out of here.
Oh, the derivative to bring us back out. Good idea. All right, let's leave him here. Here's still on the boat. Let's go.
My calculations are correct. I have to pull them out of the third derivative now.
Whoa! Whoa! All right, we made it. Get ready for the next kick.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, we're back to this first level.
Damn! Oh, damn!
All right, be ready for the next kick.
Congratulations, sir. Excellent work.
Good job, team.
Good job.
We did it.
Now let's leave him.
Okay, redo that one.
Zero gravity.
Epic chase scene.
Alright,
I stay awake.
Everyone except for Justin
wakes
up and we go, good job.
Alright, we shake
hands.
I wake up
in an
office.
Sure.
You're not waking up. No, but can I just sleep
in an office? Goose?
just before you walk out, just...
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Can I actually wake someone up?
Slightly, not that awkward.
No, not near me. Not near me.
You still have to have the thing attached to your wrist.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
Hang on, I gotta get him!
Where'd
the little bed go?
It's up with the doctor.
Start!
Just got your suitcase. Just say.
Yeah, that actually probably
wouldn't make it.